One day I'll learn how to aim with a controller.